The Pragati channel. Today we are going to learn one more new chapter, pair of linear equations. So weightage of this chapter is, one we will get as 3 marks question, one is 1 mark question, total we will get here 4 marks from this chapter. So before this, already you have learned in the class 8 linear equations in one variable. So the general form of linear equations in one variable is ax plus b equals to 0, where a is not equal to 0. So why we have to take the condition a is not equals to 0? If a equals to 0, this expression becomes completely, we will get only one term constant. And we are talking about linear equation in one variable. Since the highest power of the variable is equal to 1, so that we can call it is a linear. Linear is nothing but the highest power or highest degree is equal to 1. Such type of equation is called linear equations. Since it is having only one variable, so that we can call it is a linear equation in one variable. So when we are entering into the class 9, we are having linear equations in two variables. So the general form of linear equation in two variables, ax plus by plus c equals to 0, where a is not equal to 0 and b is not equal to 0. Since here we are having as two variables and the highest exponent is equal to 1. So that it is called linear equation in two variables. Now coming to our chapter, pair of linear equations. Here the meaning of pair is nothing but 2. So the general form of pair of linear equations we will write as a1x plus b1y plus c1 equals to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 equals to 0. In this session, we are going to learn how to solve the pair of linear equation. So we have to solve this pair of linear equation, and here to solve this one we have two methods. One is graphical method and the second one is algebraic method. Again, in this algebraic method, we have three types to solve the pair of linear equations. The first one is substitution method, and the second one is elimination method, and the third one is cross multiplication method. Now step by step we are going to solve, using these methods we are going to solve pair of linear equation. Let us take one example. Now by using the substitution method we can solve one problem so we can understand easily. Let us take one example. X plus y equals b and 2x plus 5y equals to 12. Now consider this is the first equation and this is the second equation. From x plus y equals to 3, you consider this one, take it as y equals to 3 minus x. That means we are transposing x towards to the right hand side. Now y equals to 3 minus x, substitute in the equation 2. Now 2x plus 5 into 3 minus x equals to 12. 2x plus 5 3 is 15 plus into minus minus 5 into x, 5x equals to 12. Now 2x minus 5x equals to minus 3x.
And 12 minus 15 plus 15 we can transpose towards to the right hand side. Then minus 3x equals to minus 3. Both sides minus minus get cancelled. X equals to 3 by 3, that equals to 1. Now this x value, we can substitute any of the equations, equation 1 and 2. Now substituting x equals to 1 in equation 1. So that we are having here y equals to 3 minus x. Instead of x place, you replace with 1, 3 minus 1, then y equals to 2. Therefore, x equals to 1 and y equals to 2. Now, x equals to 1 and y equals to 2 are the zeros of x plus y equals to 3 and 2x plus 5y equals to 12. So, this one also called as zeros or solutions of the given pair of linear equations. Now, the same equations we can solve by different method. That is, second method what we are having as elimination. Elimination method. Let us take the same example. X plus y equals to 3. 2x plus 5y equals to 12. To eliminate any variable, elimination is nothing but eliminating or deleting either of x variable or y variable from the given two pair of linear equations. To eliminate this one, so we have to equate either x coefficients or y coefficients from the given equations. So to eliminating of this one, what I am doing here, to equating the numerical coefficients of x, first equation I am multiplying with 2 minus subtracting the second equation. Now first equation with 2, so that means every element of x plus y equals to 3, I have to multiply with 2. So that 2 into x, 2x plus 2 into y, 2y equals to 2, 3 are 6. And the second one, 2 into x, 2x plus 5y equals to 12. Now what I kept the symbol here, subtraction. So while we are subtracting, we have to keep the negative sign. Now plus 2x minus 2x cancel, and next we are having here 2y minus 5y equals to minus 3y equals to minus 6. Minus minus get cancelled. Y equals to 6 by 3, that equals to 2. Now this y value, y equals to 2, substituting in equation 1. So that we are having here x plus 2 equals to 3, x equals to 3 minus 2, x equals to 1. Therefore, x equals to 1 and y equals to 2 is the solution of the given pair of linear equations. If you observe, in the both the cases, we got the same solution. That means, we can use either by using substitution method or elimination method, we can solve the pair of linear equations.